Hello, everyone. Meteorologist Mike Haddad here in the Stormwatch 9 Weather Center, tracking some Arctic cold for a change, ready to build in across the Granite State for the upcoming weekend. It'll finally feel the part of midwinter out there. And when you factor in gusty winds, that'll feel bitterly cold at times. So all of this is building in our direction with a northwesterly wind, possibly at 20 to 35 miles per hour each of the weekend days. Overnight tonight, any early to mid-evening snow shower south goes by the boards. The best chance of a snow shower through, say, 11 o'clock or midnight would be the Monadnock region, ending even earlier in the evening, that chance, south and east of the Lakes region. Farther to the north, more clouds will build due to the winds freshening out of the northwest. So across the mountains, we could see another few inches of snow between now and Saturday night, with a dusting to an inch or two in the valleys in and around Franconia Notch and points north. For tomorrow, it's a blustery and colder day. Highs only around 10 or 11 far north to the 20s on south. And when you factor in gusty winds, it'll feel even colder than that. On Sunday, more sunshine statewide. Could be a few patchy clouds early up north. Temperatures near 12 or 13 north, mid-upper 20 south. But once again, those gusty winds at 20 to 35 plus will make it feel even colder.